birthday.
Yeah.
It's a story of a heist, and it's a true life story.
Two young kids from no background at all, teaming up with a few more and robbing the Americans of $381 million. The biggest scam or fraud at a call center.
These guys, they did the scam without realizing that they were destroying lives. And I was like, what was their perspective? It was just a fascinating story. So I said, let's get the ball rolling on this. I felt very strong about the police character who broke the whole scam. But I'm playing the guy who did the scam. Writing it didn't feel too much, but when I was acting his role, there are a few scenes, you know, after doing it, I was like, wow, this is so wrong.
An idle mind is a devil's workshop, and that's exactly what this film talks about.
No shortcuts. If you take shortcuts, there will be a cut in your life.
For me, he's like this little brother whom I found, or this young son. That's the kind of love and the treatment that he and his family have given me. So I've absolutely cherished this moment, and I know for a fact that I've met a family that I can call my own when in Hyderabad.
And cut. That was a beautiful cut.
My director, Jeff, is probably one of the best find I had.
He's just amazing.
Director, DOP, executive producers, action director, stunt doubles, all international. So they have a different viewpoint of looking at everything.
Jeffrey, the director, Sheldon, as well as Bruce, the DOPs, came with a very fresh perspective. They've given this entire indie world cinema a new meaning.
You guys will surely like it. It's Fraudsters. In Telugu, it's Mosagallu. So ee Mosagallu meeru చూడాలంటే థియేటర్కి రండి. బాగా మోసం చేశాం, ఫ్రాడ్ బాగా చేశాం.
ఇట్స్ మేడ్ విత్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ లవ్. హియర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యు టు వాచ్. గో వాచ్ ఫ్రాడ్స్టర్స్ ఇన్ తెలుగు ఆర్ ఇంగ్లీష్ ఆర్ హిందీ, ఎనీ లాంగ్వేజ్ కంఫర్టబుల్ టు యూ, అండ్ హోప్ యూ లైక్ ఇట్.